team at On Demand Production Network back in the fall, who were sort of pitching some creative, cool ideas that we could do on our windows and doors. And one of the pieces that they showed me was a virtual presenter taking place in Norway. And I fell in love with it. I thought it was really great. And that was sort of where the idea started from. Well, when we were looking at the virtual presenter, I was thinking about some of the stuff that we would normally do in a shopping center. And we would normally have the live Susie Wall come down and do spring trends, which of course is a bit of a cost investment. She can only come one time and she can only come for a couple hours. So the idea was thinking if we could create our own virtual Susie Wall that could stay up for the whole month, that would be kind of a cool thing to do.
Hi, I'm fashion expert Susie Wall, and today I'll be your style insider with the help of this, Oakridge Center's new virtual presenter.
From the first day we set it up, we've had people come by. Within a few hours, there were shots on Instagram, people talking sort of about seeing Susie at Oakridge. We've had some really great publicity coverage on it from some of the local media guys. It's just kind of something cool and different.
Pretty futuristic. I mean, catches the eye, that's for sure.
I honestly thought it was like a hologram at first when I saw it.
It was so well done. It looked very realistic.
It looks like someone from Star Trek. It does.
We're targeting any of our customers that come through Oakridge, whether or not you're 20 years old or you're 60 years old. It's just something really different that most people haven't seen. They sort of do a double take, so you've got the technology guys who are just trying to figure out how it's happening, and then you've just got the fashion forward people who just think it's kind of a fun way to see what's happening in the store, so I think it appeals to everyone. Now, our retailers are the ones who have been so thrilled with it because it's provided such a great avenue for them to show their product in kind of a clever way. Oakridge is the shopping center of the future.